Hi there everyone, this is The Lowdown and that means we will be talking some moves. As two sportswomen, Garima, I think it's the perfect time to be talking about the upcoming WNBA All-Star Weekend.
Yes, yes, totally, and I'm really, really excited about that.
So, well, just like other sporting events worldwide, the WNBA is also one of the biggest in women's sports.
The WNBA All-Star Weekend is the perfect showcase of the best women's basketball has to offer. And this year, the marquee event is headed to Las Vegas. So, Raspreet, what should everyone know before they tune in for the game?
You know, well, firstly, by receiving the most fan votes, last season's MVP, Asia Wilson, and former MVP, Brianna Stewart, will serve as captains. Mm. They drafted their rosters on a WNBA All-Star Team selection special on July 9. So, we finally know what the teams look like. So, what do Team Wilson and Team Stewart look like, Garima?
Like you mentioned, it is where the best of the best are chosen to compete. Team Stewart starters are Brianna Stewart of the New York Liberty, Brittany Grenier of the Phoenix Mercury, Jewel Lloyd of the Seattle Storm.
And Team Wilson looks, you know, equally fierce. So the starters for her are Asia Wilson, Chelsea Gray and Jackie Young, all of the Las Vegas Aces, Shianne Parker, Devonna Bonner, and finally, Elena Del Don making the final spots.
The coaches could not vote for their own players and selected three guards, five front court players and four players at either position.
You know, that's a lot of information to take in, but trust us, it's what will help understand the game better and make for a more fun viewing experience.
Yes, that's true. This year, there is just an embarrassment of riches when it comes to star performers. And when it comes to the 2023 All-Star starters, 10 players were voted on by fans, current players and media and were revealed last week. They were led in votes, as we mentioned, by the Las Vegas Aces' Asia Wilson and the New York Liberty's Brianna Stewart.
Such an amazing list of star players. Griner and Ogwumike led all selected players by earning their 9th and 8th All-Star designations respectively, while Del Don got her 7th.
And Chelsea Gray, Lloyd, Stewart, Wilson, Bonner and Vandersloot follow with 5 apiece. The reigning champions, the Aces, led all teams with 4 selections followed by the Liberty with 3.
You know, I sense a rivalry brewing there and they are my 2 picks for making the WNBA final this season too.
You know, well, after talking about all the star power on show, I am even more excited for the game.
So let's tell the viewers when and where they can watch it. So you can watch the game live on WNBA League Pass on Sunday, 16th of July at 6 a.m.
I think it's a great time to be following the WNBA. The depth in talent has never been better. And as a bonus, I think you might spot some of your favorite NBA players at the marquee WNBA game too.
And who knows, maybe a few other celebrities as well. You know, we spoke to a couple of ladies on Desi Alley who created history with their Division 1 scholarships. And I think it's important to see and follow the current elite athletes to see what is possible and to dream big.
Totally agree with you, Raspreet, on that. So go watch some elite women hoopers in action this Sunday. For now, it's a wrap for this edition of The Lowdown. So follow, like and share NBA India on all socials. Bye.
Bye-bye.